This is Kay Kirk Makeup Artistry's Top 10 Gift Giving Guide. Here's number 3. We're looking at the palettes today. Create this look with just these two colors. Here's Addiction palette number 1. I'm using the color Chipper, which is the medium matte color in the palette. And I'm adding the color just to my outer V and crease, using the crease and sponge tip brush from Unique. Make sure you are blending, blending, blending. The angled part of the brush makes it much easier to be able to blend into that crease and then out. Notice I'm not picking up any extra product when I do this. I'm just strictly using the product that's there and blending it out. Now I'm going to use the Deluxe brush from Unique, which is a more fluffy brush. I do not have any product on it, I am just using it strictly to do more blending. I'm going to use the same brush and the color Elated in palette 1, which is a cream matte shade, on my brow bone. This will help with the blending as well, but give it also a little bit of a highlight. You could end there, and it would be a great neutral look for you. But to make it a little bit more fun and interesting for the holiday, I'm going to use the Splurge Cream in Elegant with the Cream Shadow Brush. Go ahead and get a little bit of product on the brush, and you're going to add it just to your eyelid. This is adding a little bit of sparkle and shine and making it just a little bit more fun. What's nice about the Splurge Cream Shadow is that you can build the color. It could be light or as sparkly as you'd like, depending on how many coats you use. Now I'm just using that Deluxe brush, again with no product on it, just for blending purposes. Now I'm going to use a small flat brush and the color Zealous from palette 1. This is a dark brown shimmery color, and I'm strictly using this in the outer V and just a little bit into that crease. I'm not wanting this to blend out quite as much as the first color. I'm really just using it to create that depth. I'm going back in with that Deluxe brush and blending that new color into the other colors that are already on my lid. Next, I'm using the crease brush and using that color Zealous and just bringing it down into the lower lash line. This will really create a full eye makeup look. Now I'm going to use a little bit more Splurge Cream eyeshadow and just get that inner tear duct area. This really highlights your eye and makes your eyes look more awake and brighter. You can then add some to your brow bone. And then finally, you could end with eyeliner and a little bit of mascara to complete the look. Here are the Addiction eyeshadow palettes in 5 beautiful shades. Shop the collections and sets for even more savings at www.uniqueproducts.com/misskellykirk.